Hello again. Welcome to another HC Media Presents with myself, Captain Atomos. Welcome back, and thanks for joining me again for another one of these HC Media streams. I've been having a lot of fun with these lately, and I think tonight's game is going to be a lot of fun to take a look at and just kind of experience. It's called Gris, and came out in 2018 from a little independent video game company. It's actually, again, another one of these games that is like the first from the company. And in this case, it came out from Devolver. Was originally like the main publisher. Let me see here. Where did I have it? Yeah, here we go. August 13th of 2018 came out by Devolver Digital, and it's out on pretty much most of the platforms. Since it is an independent game, you'll find it is very reasonable price-wise. And it's a lot of fun. I think we're going to have a good time with it, and hopefully you'll enjoy it as well. For those of you maybe new to the HC Media streams, kind of the idea or what we're trying to do here is take a look at kind of a little bit more than just the action graphics side of video gaming, and taking a look a little bit more into the artwork and the programming and the concepts and things like these smaller independent game companies now are able to put out games that are a little bit more like an interactive art piece. And each time you play it, you experience maybe something a little different. This particular game, I think, is going to be a very enjoyable one to watch, just because of the concept in the game itself. It's going to deal with quite a bit of coloring and visual representations of concepts, and it's quite a bit of fun to kind of go through and play around with. It is, like I said, it is out for most of the platforms. You'll be able to find it now, usually fairly cheap. I catch it every so often when Devolver puts games on sale. It's usually always in the group there, at least as far as Steam goes, and I'm sure many other places as well. Okay, getting us underway here, going to take a look. I'll show you here. There we go. And once again, I do want to thank you for joining us for the HC Media streams and some of this stuff where we take a look at some of the little different games. As many of you know, for the most part, the games themselves are just kind of a picked for not so much for the kind of game that I'm good at or could be extremely high-end knowledgeable about. In a lot of cases, you're watching me go through the game for the very first time, experiencing what they have. And a lot of the time I do some research on the game, but I try to avoid knowing what the story is. Like how to go through certain puzzles and stuff. So for the most part, it's kind of, like I said, watching me play a game. And in this case, hopefully you'll be able to kind of catch maybe things you hadn't seen before when you are playing, or just kind of have it on while you're doing something else. As it is with a lot of these games, it's a matter of having the time to play it, and sometimes you don't. But you do want to see what it looks like, and that's kind of the whole idea here that we've been going with for the HC Media stream. So once again, I want to thank everybody for supporting us over the last couple of months, and a big thank you to all of you that have stopped by during the live streams. It is greatly appreciated. And also those of you just giving me a thumbs up every now and then. I do appreciate that, and it encourages more of this behavior, which is not a bad thing. Okay, we'll get started here, and then as we kind of do, I try to keep the commentary down to a minimum when doing it, so that you can more or less experience the game without me complaining or making excuses for stuff. So, yeah, we'll get to get this kind of going here. Taking a look. All right. Okay, so we'll start off with a new game. Once again, thank you so much for joining me for HC Media Presents with myself, Captain Atomos. I hope you enjoy the stream.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We have unlocked green.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so how amazing is that? We just unlocked blue, and I think we're going to call it here at this point. And it may be a little shorter stream next time, but I don't want to get too into the whole thing. And boy, that was neat. Took me a second or two to kind of to get where I was going with it, but the addition of the long flight and the kind of jump flight, along with the brick maneuver there, very cool. The green zone was really neat too. I really enjoyed going through and taking a look at the stuff there. The little blockhead thing was super cool. All the other little robot-y type creatures. And it was really neat. I really enjoyed that and thought it was very well done. And like I said, I think this kind of puts us in a good spot to kind of take a break here. And we'll start back up again next week. For another HC Media Presents Grizz. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. For those of you here for the live stream, greatly appreciated. Thanks for coming along and hanging on out as we figure out Grizz. Also, for those of you in the future taking a look at the VOD, greatly appreciate you swinging on by and checking out HC Media Presents. Check out some of the other videos I got up. Kind of the same sort of thing, like these very artistic type games, and really enjoyed going through and taking a look at this one here. I've been kind of looking forward to it for a little while now, and I'm really glad I got the opportunity to run this for the HC Media streams. This is exactly the kind of thing that that I want to kind of showcase and get out there. So again, thanks everybody for joining on in, and don't forget to like and subscribe for future content. In the meantime, have a great week. We'll see you again next week, same time, for another HC Media Presents Grizz with Captain Atomos.